Hey everyone, Roman here, to play some more Survival Games, and I am playing on the Riverton Castle, and I guess I'm going to run up straight to the little cottage on the mountain side, as actually going for the mining town or mining camp. It's not a excuse me, not a good idea because the loot there is terrible, and I'm not going to take the chest that's up in that tree this time. Oh, that's actually a very good weapon. A stone sword equivalent, yes, weapon. That's actually very lucky for me, as then I'll actually be able to do some nasty damage against people. Although I do not have any armor at the moment, so they'll do some nasty damage towards me as well. So, oh, actually having compass is also very nice. Ah, I'm actually in a pretty okay boat at the moment then. I'm not in a good boat, I'm just in a okay boat. Let's see, that one there. I'll actually do some inventory management quickly. That there and there and there and there. No, wait. Oh, there's some guy down there. He's, come on, you're gonna start going up the stairs? Coming up the stairs, coming up the stairs. What about it? Oh, that's a team. Dang it. I hate going against teams, but this guy needs help. He's gonna need our help. Woohoo. It's not gonna last forever. And I forgot to mute my Chrome, so I got a message on Facebook. And nope, I'm still not damaged. Yeah, you can. You're not even good making it that much slower for me to get to you. Oh, there's a chest there. Seriously, you're not even slowing me down that much. Eh, whatever, I need to put some stuff on. That's the problem about going a fishing rod to try to stop someone. Another team. I mean, an X team. Thank you. Put this on, put this on. And then go straight down and kill him. I'm going in for the kill. Oh, that's actually really good. Sharpness 1, actually. Haha, thank you. Hey, thank you for running in this direction. Let's see. Yeah, nothing else that's really that good here. Let's see, how do I get out? Parkour? Damn it, it's parkour. Oh, there we go. Let's get out here. Whoop. Well, that wasn't too difficult. I was actually almost expecting the hard parkour there to be of some difficulty. But it was actually very easy. Already gotten 3 kills, and I only looted a few containers. So my actions were good so far. I have 3 compasses. Let's put this in there, put this over there. Just do some, oh my god, I have 4 compasses. I didn't see that one of those. Whew, let's go hunting. But having a sharpness 1 gold, iron, nah, not iron or gold, what am I talking about? Sharpness 1 stone sword is actually a very neat little thing. Oh, there's someone up here. Just relax. Take it easy. I'm just going to poke you with my sword. Oh, it's the guy that ran! Well, I have an even better weapon now. Don't worry. Oh, nothing. Jesus Christ, another compass? What am I going to do with all these compasses? It's like, you know the meme where he's just sitting, standing there with a ton of things in his arms, just going like, oh, what am I going to do with all these? It's like, yeah, just insert that meme. It's like, Jesus Christ, the amount of compasses is too damn much. Yeah, I know exactly where it is. It's over there. I've learned the map well enough to know decently where the supply drops are just by... oh, I was actually wrong. It's on the... it's over there. I don't think I'm actually going to be able to reach that one. Not before someone else gets there, but that's fine. Seeing as I've been killing everything so far, I might as well just go over there and kill whoever takes that. And soon enough, this is there's someone else there, right? Actually, no. Oh, okay. I have to get there before anyone else. is on the other side of the mountain. It's gonna be a race. If he gets it first, the chances are he's gonna use whatever's in it to kill me. If I get it first, I'm gonna use whatever's in it to kill him. Oh, I got to it first. Sucks to be him. Let's see. They quickly. Oh, damn it. It wasn't even that good. Oh well. I'll just take whatever's in here. Do I need that? Ah, I do actually need that. Very nice. Put that into there. Tasty beef jerky. To be honest, I don't think beef jerky is that good. I've tasted it a couple of times. Wait, not an upgrade. And yeah, in my opinion, it's not that good. Yeah, he's running straight through this village. It's time to catch up with him. And kick his arse. You have armor I need. That I sorely need, actually. Let's see. Yes, the second he comes out of this door, I'm gonna take your armor. Your armor is mine. Thank you. Yeah, that's what happens when you shift. Just shift and hope nothing happens. Wait, I'm gonna check before. Where's the freeze? Close. I'm gonna throw whatever the fuck I don't need into this chest. Then I mean everything I don't need. Crafting bench. Oh, there is actually one right there. Let's do it like this. Like this. Iron sword. Yes, please. Actually, I'm gonna have that for enchanting purposes. Let's add that in there. I really do not need that. Food-wise, I am fine with what I got. And I'm gonna throw this into a pile there. Wait, there was actually a bow. I threw away the bow. That I really needed. I'm gonna make some more arrows. So I can just sit there and spam arrows at whoever next comes. And oh god damn it, I have to sneeze. I was about to say sorry! But it was like oh, that actually did a number on my throat as well. Ooh! Well, that's something. I actually want to deal with this at this very moment. So that it's actually a 2v1. Let's see, killed by Lumbadimbalumbadambadi witch. Okay. I have to make sure that I don't get killed by that person. Got 3 more arrows! Jesus Christ, I'm going to just pelt whoever I'm against with arrows. And that's going to be it. I'm just going to sit there like, arrow, 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 arrow. And hopefully each and every one of them will hit their knee. So they have thousands of arrows in their knees. Now they're on the other side of the map. I really don't hope they're fighting each other right now. Actually, because that's going to be painful for me. If they are, if either one of them kill each other, or if they are on a team. Because if they're on a team, that's going to be very hurtful for me. And my very hurtful feelings. Let's see. Oh, there's that person that I want dead. I'm going to focus on that person since that person has a diamond sword. Oh, I hit them. Let's see. I can't see them yet. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. Nope. What the fuck? Come on. No, don't go for me! Go for the guy with the diamond sword! It's like, god dang it! Oh no, this is going to hurt now, isn't it? Let's see. I'm gonna just go in from... Yeah, he's still standing right there. Bang! Oh, shitting hell. It's a brawler! Brawler! Dang it! So close! And I don't get why people keep on going after me when there's another guy with a diamond sword. People need to learn that in this game mode, going after anyone is not a good idea. Going after the one with the best weaponry Yeah, that is a good idea. And the best armor. But anyways, thanks for joining me, guys. And see you guys next round.